In this video, we will review how to return a chit through the POS screen using the Return Chit option. The main reason we recommend using the Return Chit option is that it provides a more accurate way of returning items, inclusive of any discounts. If a member received a discount on their original chit, you might not be aware of it. Therefore, when using the negative quantity button, you may end up giving them a full refund rather than the applicable refund amount. In order to return a chit, the original chit must have been closed and updated through the POS end of day update. To return a chit, at the start of a new chit screen, select the Other Options button on the POS toolbar. From here, select the Return Chit button. Use the date controls to navigate back to the month that the original chit was posted. Then use the numeric keypad to enter the chit number. If you don't have the chit number, use the Lookup button to find the member and corresponding details of the chit to be returned. The details of the chit header will be displayed once the chit is found. If nothing appears, that means that Jonas did not recognize the chit number you entered. The buttons will also become available, where you can view the archived chit, which will display the original chit, including all of the individual transactions. You can also fix the cover counts on the return chit by either resetting them, entering negative covers so that they cancel out, or just zero them out so that the reversal has no impact on covers if needed. Use the Create Return Chit button to create a return chit with the same items, including discounts. That is, the items with their original amounts, but with negative quantities. The chit may then be processed as any regular chit. If there are any items that are not being returned, these items can be voided using the regular void process. Once the return chit is ready, switch over to your settlement menu and refund the chit using the appropriate settlement, which will typically be the same as the original settlement method. When the member receives their chit, the return chit will include the original chit number and the original chit date. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more how-to videos, and don't forget to subscribe.